We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed. Peter, are you available? We need help at Feast Sister's side of town.
The Veteran Center in Harlem? What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. She sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. I need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem. I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
All units, reports of looting at an emergency supply station. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. With webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope. Four more of these suckers. I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? It can't be easy to fly like that. Did they train specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Four more of these. I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. How did they even get that thing attached? It can't be easy to fly like that. Was they trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions! Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Great. Two left. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Four more of these. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Only one more. Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand. Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way.
All units, reports of snipers targeting office.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, Bate wanted me to call you. Things at the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem. Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
I've never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams. Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Thank you.
Not gonna let that happen. I'm on it. One roof clear. Jetpacks. Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Those little energy bola things just for me? I'm both flattered and horrified.